Good morning, everybody. It's Charles Games. We're coming back with some police simulator. All right, let's get to it. Hit that like button. This is Foot Patrol Evening. All right, welcome to Chester. I'm ready to pay. Hey, you got my coffee and donuts ready? All right, whatever. Is she parking tickets, huh?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll handle the accident.
Hey, car. Ooh.
Let me see your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
There you go.
Background check on this person has revealed a discrepancy in the data because they are using a stolen ID. You must handcuff and arrest this person for carrying a stolen ID. Search and keep a close eye on your tourist messages. You're allowed to search her in her car because of this intuition message, stolen ID.
You've committed a violation by carrying a fake ID.
That can't be true!
Thank you. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
And get into the police station.
If I have to.
Yeah, fake ID. But I got a demerit for that. What? All right. I'll get more used to it, guys. Wow, payphones, guys, I got payphones. Spire tab parked on the sidewalk. car accidents, interview the people and drivers to identify and resolve the car accident. Remember to give perform thorough investigation and give them reports.
Hello.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I might have driven that. I'm sorry.
Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk.
Oh no, he was driving under influence. Give the accident report, fill out the report by checking the person's IDs, the driver's license, and witnesses. Check the license plates.
Here's your accident report.
Are you kidding me? There's almost nothing written here.
I have a car here that needs towing. Send a tow truck to my current location.
The wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
I need to see your driver's license and registration.
Yeah, sure. Oh, he has an expired insurance card. 11/9/22 expired on the 10th.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Please cooperate briefly while I take a sample check of your drug.
Expired insurance card.
I'm not gonna find you. Just let you go for verbal.
Okay.
Okay. Here's your accident report. This report is basically blank. We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care.
I do a better job at this.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Can you tell me what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please. All right, here's your accident report.
Are you kidding me?
There's almost nothing written here.
I gotta get better at this. I will get better at it, that's for sure. I don't know why an ambulance has a cone. He just witnessed a person drinking alcohol in public. Time to detain the drunk. Teach him that we should set a good example for young and drinking excessively, especially in public, isn't the way. You can decide whether you issue the person a ticket. Where's a person drinking at, though? I didn't see nobody drinking in public. Oh, my shift's almost over.
Let me see your driver's license and if available, this vehicle's insurance.
Okay, awesome. There you go.
Hands in the air, and let me frisk you.
Frisk you.
Please cooperate briefly while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
They don't have a... You can't give them a ticket for the accident. Okay. Oh my gosh, I forgot to. Okay, I'm gonna get very better at this.
Okay. Here's your accident report.
There's almost nothing written here.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need to record my current location, please.
Sure. Record is en route to your location.
Alright, I'm going back to the police station. I need a donut. Hey, woman, watch out where you're going. I'll arrest you for bumping into me. I have to get better at those accident scenes. Okay, guys. Ooh. Let's see what we did. Managed to clear traffic accident scenes and calls by your own patrol car. Oh my God. You've unlocked the patrol car for the district. Select the patrol car. Shift to drive. All right, guys, we're going to end the video here. Hit that like button. I hope you enjoy.